Welcome back to the very first match of the King of the Mountain Tournament. And wait, no way. It's Mr. McMahon. What is Mr. McMahon, the chairman of WWE and WEDF, doing here? Oh my gosh. So this is what I saw backstage when Mr. McMahon was talking to our president, Nick Moody. Wow. Apparently he wanted to be in the tournament, and now he is. In the very first matchup against Barack Obama. Oh my gosh. Already going into the surprises. Holy crap. But this is going to be an interesting matchup as Mr. McMahon's in the ring. And now here comes Mr. McMahon's opponent, the leader of the Men in Ties, Barack Obama. And Barack Obama, he's been having a little feud. I guess we should, you could say a feud with Shane West, because at the last CPV, which is called Call of Duty, Barack was pretty busy. In the pre-show, he helped Billy Mays defeat Deathstroke, and then Barack Obama, along with Billy Mays, helped Elvis Presley defeat Joe Gambino in the Extreme Rules match, and then, right in the middle of a UCW Heavyweight Championship match, he blew up Shane West's car, which caused him to lose and not gain the Heavyweight Championship, and which Gary Danger ended up retaining. Anyway, let's see how Barack Obama fares in the first tournament match up here against Mr. McMahon. Here we go, Mr. McMahon versus Barack Obama. And again, I'd like to reiterate, you win, you move on, you lose, you're gone. There's no second chances in this tournament. Like there are not in the Queen of the Mountain. Anyway, there's just counters everywhere here by Mr. McMahon and Barack Obama. Now, a go behind there by Mr. McMahon. Now, a clothesline there by Mr. McMahon takes down Barack Obama. And now, Mr. McMahon, another clothesline. Now Mr. McMahon's got the early advantage here. A slap. Oh, look how it slaps the face. Holy crap. Oh, what a huge European uppercut there by Mr. McMahon. Holy crap. And now Mr. McMahon. Oh, come on, Red. You gotta let us blatantly punch him in the face like that. Come on. Man, I know he's the chairman of WWE and WEF, but come on. You can't let this thing slide. And now his whip. And oh, Barack Obama counters into a roll up here. He's got him. You gonna get it? And no, not even a one count. And now, oh, a counter there by Mr. McMahon. And another huge clothesline takedown. And now Mr. McMahon pulls him up and down. And now Mr. McMahon, an Irish whip. Oh, what's he doing here? Oh, he's just choking him on the ropes there. Come on, Raph. You gotta get in there, Raph. And now, Mr. McMahon with a knee smash. Nice knee smash there by Mr. McMahon. And now, oh, a counter there by Barack Obama. And oh, clothesline turns him inside out. Holy crap. And now Barack, another huge clothesline. Now, oh, what a shock to the face. Now Barack Obama's got control here. A kick, and a kick right to the back of the head. And now Barack Obama picks up Mr. McMahon, has control of the arm. What's he doing here? Oh, a suplex into a neck breaker. Wow. As he's going to go for the cover, he's going to get one. Only a one as Mr. McMahon's able to kick out. Excuse me there. And now Mr. McMahon's got control. One of those punches. And now an Irish whip. And oh, what a throw. Nice throw there by Mr. McMahon. Mr. McMahon's faring pretty well for himself here in a wrestling match. As he's only been in so many wrestling matches that I can recall. And now Barrak's got control, and now he hits him into the corner. What's setting him up here for? Oh, ties him into the tree of woe. And now what they're doing? Oh, drop kick to Mr. McMahon's face. Holy crap. And now, huge punch to the side of the head. Now Barrak picks up Mr. McMahon. A goal behind. And a nice crane kick. Nice crane kick there. I haven't seen that from Barrak. And a, oh, Hakagure. What a Hakagure there. Now a stomp. Just stomping the heck out of Mr. McMahon. Now a right hand. That's a right hand. And now, set him up in the corner for those 10 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, only 3 punches. Mr. McMahon shoves him off on the 4th one. Now Mr. McMahon's got control with another knee smash. And now, oh, come on, wrap his feet on the ropes. Come on. 1, only a 1 is Barrak able to kick out. Now Mr. McMahon with a huge bat club. And now he turns him around. So we go for the Boston Crab. Is Barrak Obama going to give up? Barrak Obama going to give up? And no, Barrak Obama is not going to give up. He's going to be able to get out of that. And now, well, counter there by Barrak. You know, a nice technical wrestling takedown there. And now, looks like another Hakagure. Yes, another Hakagure. And now, Barrak with a kick. And, oh, he's got him. What's he going for here? Oh, what a nice maneuver there into a pin. Holy crap. 1, 2, and no. Wow, I thought that would be it, folks. Come, wow, I never seen that move from Barrak either. Wow. And now, a Cobra Clutch backbreaker. Nice maneuver there by Barrak. Now Barrak picks up Mr. McMahon. A punch. And now he's controlling the arm. And oh, kick to the chest there. Now Barrak's got him. But another one of those neckbreaker suplexes. Now he picks up Mr. McMahon. Irish whip. And what's setting him up here for? Uh-oh. A punch to the head. And... ooh! Ow! Kick right to the... oh, that's gotta hurt, folks. Come on, wrap your cat and let me do that. Come on. Hey, we're going to be under a disqualification here. Come on. Now Barrak's still in control with those punches. And now... oh, a nice shoulder tackle there. And now... go behind. Now Barrak. Oh, what a nice maneuver there. Like a sit down for Nelson Slam. Holy crap. And now Barrak's going for it. He's going for it. He's going to go for the Black President. Can he hit it? Can he hit the Black President? Here it comes. The Black President. So he's going for the cover. He's going to get it. 1, 2. And 3, it's over. And Barrak Obama is the first to move on the second round here in the King of the Mountain Tournament. What a victory there for Barrak Obama. It wasn't a bad showing though by Mr. McMahon, but nonetheless, Barrak Obama moves on. Now, we think this being a commentator moves, and off marvels here at the from UCW, we will see you for day 2 of the King and Queen of the Mountain Tournament. Peace. Good night, everybody.